reading from Scripture. Very good. You would repeat after me. I would take you, Jesus.
I would take you, Jesus.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better
and
for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
In
sickness and health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. To you I promise. Jessica, taking Luke to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until death do us part. To you I promise to be faithful. The wedding ring is an outward. Jessica, I give you this ring.
Jessica, I give you this ring.
In token of pledge.
In token of pledge.
Of my unconditional love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. You have declared your consent and your vows before God and before us. May God confirm your covenant as a reflection of his covenant and fill you both with grace. Because now that Luke and Jessica have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, by the joining of hands and the giving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen. Luke and Jessica have chosen to signify the forming of their new covenant by lighting the community candle.
Never.
As Luke and Jessica lit the unity candle, we saw before us the symbol of the words of God when he said, a man will leave his father and his mother and be united with his wife, and they will become one flesh. So in the covenant of marriage, a man and woman submit themselves to each other and yield personal rights and desires to one another. We see that in that lit candle. Let's pray together. Eternal face shine upon you and be gracious to you. And the Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. Luke, please kiss your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. and Mrs.